You got the fear.
When I first came to this school, I thought I wouldn't meet the standards acceptable, but the teachers are extremely helpful and help point you in the right direction if you go wrong.
When I first came to Harrop Fold, I thought it would be like really scary and that I might get lost, but even if you do get lost, you can always ask a teacher because they'll be happily to show you the way.
When I first came to Harrop Fold, I thought it would be like primary school and all crowded and you didn't have your own space. Now came to Harrop, you have your own space and more responsibilities.
I thought high school was going to be like primary, but it's much better than primary.
Before I came to Harrop Fold, I thought you'd get your head flushed down the toilet, but you don't, because it's never happened here.
I thought it'd be really hard to make friends, but unlike the first day I met Maisa, and all the teachers are really nice, it's dead nice to have like loads of different teachers instead of just one.
I thought when I came to Harrop that the work could be boring and it wouldn't be fun, but the teachers make it really fun.
I thought when I came to Harrop the teacher would be really strict, but the teachers are actually really nice to you.
When I came to Harrop Fold, I thought the work would be boring and hard work, but then I came here and I found out that it wasn't actually that hard and was fun.
In high school, you didn't really get to experiment science like you do in high school, and it's really good.
When I first came to Harrop Fold, I thought the school dinners would be disgusting. Turns out they're actually pretty nice. Oh, that